to call him one of the greatest Celtics who ever lived. In honor of Bill Walton.